we had a hearing this morning, and we heard from witnesses that described how this opioid epidemic is affecting the kids, pregnant mothers, and, you know, the children once the babies are born. The numbers aren't good. The hospitals are trying to struggle with the influx of babies that now have special needs based on the fact that their parents were addicted to drugs.